Do you mind?
Be my guest. You want to die?
Well, that's just a matter of timing, isn't it?
Okay. You said on the phone that you had some concerns about your husband?
That's one way of putting it. I am a woman who likes to know where she stands.
Have you seen any changes in his behavior?
You mean like losing weight, exercising, cutting his hair, and buying a new car? No, Mr. Isaac, there haven't been any signs. I would be disappointed if there were. My husband is never obvious or predictable. Let's just say that we've reached the point in our marriage where it would be in my best interest to know what he's like when I'm not around.
Well, Mrs. Pharaoh Smith, that is a service that we do provide.
Good. Draw up whatever paperwork you think is necessary. Oh, one more thing. I would like a woman working the case.
A woman? Well, I would have to see.
I'd be much more comfortable with a woman. I saw one earlier in the hall.
That would be Darian McCall.
Fine, whoever.
She's a good investigator.
Good.
As far as the matter of a retainer.
Oh, well, just bill me whatever you think is fair.